Who do you think you are?
Right, we've got a treat for you tonight. We've got the Ultimate Cup, Dream Team against JJGK. This was held at Nichols on a cold and wet Monday night. Both these teams have had a really good run in the Cup, some really good victories as well. Dream Team smashed underdogs last week, and they're full of confidence. And JJGK, they've also beaten a few top teams as well. This game had everything. Great saves, great goals, and great action from start to finish. Let's get straight to the game.
they're not warmed up, they're not ready to play.
They're ready to play.
He's not half this guy.
Too easy.
Was that one of your best wins?
It wasn't one of our best wins.
How did it feel though?
It was a good win. I don't know, it just felt a bit weird. It was a bit easy.
Could you have won by more?
I think JGGK would have done better if they bought their own team, but I think that was a bit easy today, wasn't it? No disrespect to JGGK, they're a good team, but we always need them.
We don't worry about other teams though now. Yeah. Take every game as it comes now. We're talking treble. Yeah. We're talking treble now, aren't we?
Yeah, we're talking treble.
We take every game as it comes, don't get ahead of ourselves, but, you know. Put a team in front of us and we're rolling.
We're a young team, we've only
got 24. Put a team in front of us and we'll dust them, right?
Yeah. Yasser, man of the match today, these two.
Dust them.
Yeah. His goal as well.
His goal. Can you talk about your goal? Can you talk about your goal?
Before he hit it, I knew it was coming to me. I'm just running. Just flung my leg out. But I get something on it, it's going in. Luckily,
nice. Good goal. Very good goal.
Cheers, man.
Group one.
Performance.
Keep your eyes on that,
smile, lads. 1, 2, 3, smile.